front of you. This card shows the Federal Aviation Administration standards and actions for opening the exit after row. If you do not wish to sit this row, not perform the action promptly required of you, please notify flight.
We'll be airborne on the hour. Welcome aboard. Street pushing back in just about 5 minutes.
My son sent it all. My son does. My son does. your stay in the New York area.
Trade towers, right?
That's correct.
Thank you.
see.
Thank you. Es una hora.
We're right beside the track. Awesome track. Look at those trees, aren't those pretty? Okay, I think you're human. No, I don't think so, but that's how they go up and down. That's a Holiday Inn. It must be the tiger.
Me dijo que no sabía cómo iban a ser las habitaciones, que él no podía respirar las cuatro días para
Pues si te requiero de limón, pues ya me encantaría de la mierda.
quiere tener, no tengo mala olla, al final suspiras solo y de ida ya te
entiendes.
Ah, pues eso también. Yo nunca salgo. Luego vas a cambiar. Luego vas a cambiar.
Yo también.
No, pues no, pero algún día se ha podido ir la olla. Te vas en debate. No, pero pues a ti que no se te vaya.
Look at the TV antenna.
Yo creo que no, tía. Pero tú, vale, y esto, vale, sí. Yo lo trabajo.
Hablaré de buscar esta marca.
That's the Temple of Sybil. I don't believe they believe in white.
What?
I said, I don't believe they believe in white.
Let's get a shot of the whole. Zoom in.
What do you want to do, sweetie? Well, this is a nice room, isn't it? We made it. I got to. It was easier than Paris, though. Go in.
Capito.
Wonder when the ball game is. Here you go. Emily, come on, I'm coming. Well, we will, come on. We got to. I want to. Yeah, right here, we can get in there. It's. That's where they took the carts in, man. See that? It's everywhere.
Roman kitties.
Roman kitties. Wanna fool around with no cats. Where they kept animals and stuff. Look at the floor down there. Herringbone floor. Bricks. The kitties live good around here. There's another one right there. Another one over there. How about this? That's their paving stones. Kind of rough, ain't it? Turn around what way? This way?
Like that sick.
Huh? Your hands are cold.
I'm cold.
I'm not.
I'll be all right if I had a couple of shirts on.
Well, I got a sweater, see? See, that's the forum down through there. That's where we're going tomorrow.
Where is it?
It's the Manuel Victor, King Victory Manuel thing.
You can hold that room. Can we walk over here first? Wouldn't you want to go?
I believe that was a fountain right there at one time. Emily, look. Constantino. Constantine's off. This is where all the triumphant people, when they, the sacred way, somebody, they wrote them down this with all the slaves and everything behind them as victors. And, you know, that's where they had that slave whispering in his ear, you know, the conqueror's ear, you know, this is something temporary, so I forget. In other words, don't count on this. Yeah. That's the palaces, I think. Palatine Hill, that's the
palace. I need my scarf.
That's the Arch of Augustus, I think. Tomorrow we're going to
There it is down there. This is their palaces up here. Entrance to it. But that was their villa. And the throne room was in there, by the way. Look at that. That must have been a, I don't know.
That looks like Irish you'd love out.
God. Kitties everywhere, man. Right, they come through there, man. Sacred Way. The, I guess the original.
How much would it be? Give me a good price.
Listen, madam. I can make this pump for you if you give me a good price.
This is the last.
No, thank you.
Catch up.
What?
$200.
Oh. $200? Shit.
Oh, Lord, Lord.
What's this? You want to go back?
I bet you have to go. Stanno litigare con le... Stanno litigare con i capelli. Sì, ma mo è Miletto, infatti ho detto a Nicoletta, vediamo di sistemare qua le...
It's our motel, the Gio Barte. Down through there. Accentus. Through there, the forum.
look anything like that. We're going way on down there. Just take your time.
Supposed to watch.
No, I'm watching you.
See when we
Trajan's Forum, and that's what it looked like. Yes.
There's a street that cut through there. Yeah.
Wow.
That must be the shower.
Now
see these
solid
pavers? Look how they are. They're shaped.
Well, they were made by hand, by slaves, I imagine.
Now that's how they made. I guess people had little booths in the stalls, see?
People what?
Had booths, and that's stalls. They rented places in there, and then they had a market. And see, they had them up there even, Emily. This is. The heads of people, man. Tell me these people weren't bloodthirsty.
Gracias.
How much you got some money? That statue was done by Michelangelo, I believe, right there. You know? See that statue?
Yes.
Michelangelo.
Well, that looks like a baby.
I don't know. A little after 10.
Pick up all the photo.
That's Marcus Aurelius. That's not the original brass. So. The original's in this museum. Come on. Okay. See this right here? That's Mithras. They're going to kill that bull right there and drink his blood. That's one of the rites of Mithras. Puti. Hey, Emily. There's your little puti. Yeah.
look at that. Now that's part of it. That's where we're headed next, right down there. That's the forum. Caesar's Forum. Look how they did that vaulted ceiling of walkway or whatever. They borrowed a whole bunch of money to do this.
millions of dollars to build. Caesar did this, built this forum for the people. It was just a marketplace. Well, that's where we're headed. We can find the dang entrance. See how close it is? Look, there's the forum right there. I mean, the Colosseum right there. Now see that C-U-R-I-A? That's where they met, the Senate met. Emily. It was, you had to pay to get in.
I wonder.
Huh? That's a forum right there. See that building right there? That's where the Senate met.
It's what?
The Cura. That's where the Senate met. That building right there. No, this is great.
Honor for Roman patrician families to have their daughter become a Vestal Virgin, and then they could retire at maybe as early as age 35 or something if they wanted to, and then live a normal life afterwards. Of course, when they were Vestal Virgins, they weren't supposed to have any relations with men, of course, because they were virgins, right? In fact, if they did, you know what their punishment was? Bad luck to kill a Vestal Virgin, so what they did was they would simply bury her alive. So that way she was alive the last time anybody saw her, so nobody was responsible for killing her. So that that was a punishment to a Vestal Virgin broke her vows. Right? However, Vestal Virgins also had certain privileges. For instance, they had the privilege of freeing condemned criminals. If they felt like it, they could simply have order guards to let a condemned criminal go. So that was some of the rights and responsibilities of these Vestal Virgins, who really were the only people who lived in the Roman Forum. That was so important, this cult of Vesta, tending the famous hearth fire. Vesta is the goddess of the hearth fire, the home of fire at home. Very important, of course, for cooking your food and getting warmth and heating needed during these cold winter days. So again, we're in the heart of the Roman Forum, which had those three basic functions, commercial, religious, and political. Again, the Roman Curia over there. All right. Although in later Roman times, when the Forum area was expanded, in fact, the first person to expand the Roman Forum was Julius Caesar, and then later emperors, Augustus, Nerva, Vespasian, and finally Trajan, built extensions to the Roman Forum, known as the Imperial Forums, or Imperial Fora, to use the Latin plural. And in fact, the marketplace function we mentioned was moved out here completely to Trajan's Market on the other side of the present day Via dei Fori Imperiali. So, what we can do now is move out towards the area of Julius Caesar's. Again, talking about all of you.
Yeah, that's where they live. I think this is the navel of Rome right here, the Roman Empire. Gotta move on. Cura. Huh? I'm not sure. It's a reconstruction.
quando si può, eh. Facci tu quanto vedo.
Well, this is what you see when you walk out of the Senate building, I guess. That's a tomb. I know that. We are. Keeping her flap open. Gee, look at these ragged ruts, I guess. Boy, I wish they'd get some mortar to stick like that today. Look at that mortar. Yeah. That's the naval room. The other one's the altar to the Vestal Virgins, I guess. Emily? I'm fixing to get a coat. Somebody put a nice peace sign right there. Graffiti. The Invisible Virgin. Ooh, right there. These steps, I guess this is. These stones are rough. That's the Temple of Castor and Pollenix right there. Pollux. Basilicum Maxentius. Thank you.
Okay, I should point out, I do want to point out, these arcs were put into, they're decorations put in.
Memory.
In which they built a...
Emily. Okay.
Sicher, die wollen schön zum Anschauen. Anschauen hat, was sie dürfen.
That's the Temple of Vestal Virgin right there. That's where they lived back in here. I always show you their courtyard. That's some of the famous ones, I guess.
Voglio vedere qua che c'è. Che successo?